I didn't know that.
How much have you played, anyways?
I don't know. I think I'm like maybe 30% through. Oh, 3 hours?
Yeah, it's not bad.
And I didn't scavenge around. I went placed. I mean, a decent amount. No.
Explore the town?
Yeah, I've been exploring town and like doing the quests and stuff like that. It's fucking hilarious, but yeah. Stick true, motherfuckers. Spinning around. Oh yeah, let's do this. A BS to run.
That there, and then I put the V whatever I would like.
Let's see.
Microphone muted.
It's getting really array. Oh, I gotta get back to my house.
Oh!
Team bird is silly.
Oh! Oh!
Yeah!
Oh my!
Unpowered!
Oh! It's late, hon. Your parents will be worried.
Why?
Yeah, sure.
I would like... What? Why is this unpowered? What's going on?
I'm gonna go back.
There you are! We've been looking all over for you! Do
oh
you know how late it is? You are grounded!
What the fuck?
Now I want you to go to bed and think about what you've done.
I have a tricycle, but I don't have the saddle.
That's my computer.
Polish. Fuck! Yeah, I did not connect this properly. Ooh.
Good night, little man. I hope you're as happy as we are. Everything is going to be better now that we're in this quiet little mountain town.
Aw, damn it. This is not connected.
The fuck is going on right now?
Fuck. Can't see shit because it's in the goddamn wood. What is this, a joke?
Oh my god. So it's just like World of Warcraft. Fuck me.
Alright,
okay. Well, I'm having the dream again. Okay. Dreaming.
What's happening?
Oh, Jesus! Jesus Christ! Oh, can we try the big silver one again?
Oh. Yes.
Oh man, everyone's getting anally probed.
Hello.
Oh my god.
Sanity, I got lights.
Lights?
Ew.
Right?
Is this your first time getting probed?
Oh. Haha.
Yeah, it's a pain, but this is the kind of stuff you put up with living in a remote little mountain town. At least we don't have to deal with traffic. Hey, you broke free! Kid, you have an incredible control of your asshole. Get me loose, too!
Oh my god. Oh, whoa.
And the cables are like right in the roof, so you don't even see them from above or below. You just see them sometimes.
Oh, I can teleport.
Wow, look at that! You must have broke off part of the probe and now you can control it with your sphincter muscles.
Generators
pretty
cool. Off. Oh. Hey, we need lights. What are you, so casual?
Yeah.
I'm surrounded by some kind of force field. Go find a way to shut it off. When you break me free, I can show you how to get off the ship!
Oh my god, this is hilarious.
A big buzz.
Yeah, like microphone feedback or something.
Okay.
Not feedback, but probably I don't know. You know, like when you're plugging in speakers, you just get the tone.
Yeah, are those like little aliens?
Get from you all the time.
Oh, I see what those things are. I got it. Okay, let's see if I can shoot. Shit.
Man, I'm gonna be sore tomorrow. Man, I'm gonna be sore tomorrow.
Okay, let's go in here. Maybe there's something in here. Okay, there's nothing in here. It's your 18th birthday. Nice.
Big jump. Okay, since I can't see where my cables go, I have to remove feelings.
Oh fuck, they sealed me in. Are there more people getting probed here? Okay, aliens.
Hello, is this recording? If you are hearing this, I've been taken hostage on some kind of alien ship. The aliens did unspeakable things to my rectal cavity. But I've broken free. I'm so scared and alone. I must find a way off this ship. Oh god, they're coming. Why am I standing here making an audio log? I don't have time for this. Leave me alone!
So what the hell is in here? Can't go in there. Been probed by the aliens. Oh shit, it's battle time.
Moo moo!
What? Okay, kinda forgot how to play this. Oh, that guy's got. Ready.
I think you can put it anywhere on the screen.
Oh, okay, let's.
Moo!
Okay, that one's stunned. Oh shit, badge bomb.
Move.
Oh fuck, I remember
Move.
Now. Gotta fight. Okay. What? Not enough mana? Oh, now this bitch is shielded. Oh fuck. Awesome. Okay, let's bust this guy.
Moo moo moo!
got wrecked. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. Damn. Shit.
Hello, is this recording? If you're hearing this, I've been taken hostage on some kind of alien ship. The aliens did unspeakable things to my rectal cavity. But I've broken free. I'm so scared and alone. I must find a way off this ship. Oh god, they're coming. Why am I standing here making an audio log? I don't have time for this. Leave me alone!
So good.
Ready for this, Sanity?
Okay, let's do this.
Moo!
Not one of them was.
Moo!
Boom! So bright. Holy fuck.
Fuck. Fucking shields. Okay, Nice, okay. I don't have enough fart power, so...
Ooh.
Fuck.
Hello?
Gotta eat fucking...
Buzzy buzz? Yeah, no buzz. We better.
Ooh!
Buzz my computer. Fucking properly, or?
Ooh! No, it was just the computer.
Space medicine?
I usually have echo cancellation on. Moo 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 moo!
Thank you. Hold on. Oh, nice.
Face is so bright.
Okay, so I've got probe. Oh. Wait, I could have done that. Does that
count? Oh, hey, there you are! Oh, yeah, yep, that's the Lambda containment block. Take that elevator next to you. The probe in your asshole should interface with it. Security console. Should be one above you in probe maintenance and another below you in the atmospheric processor. Yeah, I know this stuff. Can't remember which one you want, though. Been a while since I did this.
Manufacturing guys up there?
Day two. So hungry. I've searched for food, but the only thing I've found are other people's annoying, useless audio logs. Why did they bother when they clearly were in terrible danger? Each audio log I find is more irrelevant and boring than the last. I must keep looking for a way to survive.
Okay. Oh, I see. Hold on.
Okay. That video driver crashed and was
broken. Awesome, let's do this.
Moo moo!
End of the light.
Why do these aliens fucking move?
Is that with any game?
Ooh!
Perfect dodging stance? Let's see.
Yep.
Fuck, I can't.
Wow.
Hold on. Maybe I can still.
Ooh.
Oh wow, he fully dodged it.
Ooh.
Oh, what? That's bullshit. Oh wait, he's gonna dodge then. Okay. I don't have enough PP spell. Nice.
Moo 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 moo.
Shit.
Moo. Moo.
Okay, I gotta use a large potion. I don't have enough mana still. Oh, but he's not in dodging mode, so.
Moo.
Son of a gun.
Ooh. Ooh.
Nice, broke it. Let's fuck him up. What? Oh yeah, he's in dodging stance.
Ooh.
Nice. Oh fuck me, he's in dodging stance again.
Ooh.
Well, he's not dodging now.
Moo 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 moo.
Yes. Victory, Blood Eagle. Space cache.
Great, you're there. See if you can free me from that console. Probably not, though. It's incredibly advanced alien technology. No way some kid could work it.
Day 4. I've looked everywhere, but I can't find anything to eat. Or a clue to get me off the ship. Just more audio logs. They're everywhere. For some reason, I listened to every minute of every one of them, thinking there'd be some useful information, but it's like they're just filler. Useless filler. They're filler that's driving me to madness.
Keep going, I think you're onto something.
Oh my god.
I knew I could trust you, keep it up! I'm still stuck, better try the other console.
Lumar! Lumar, please! You're gonna have to find another way! Lumar! Lumar, please! You're gonna have to find another way!
Oh, that's so good. Okay, let's see. Oh, nice. Alien probe.
Score! Aliens hate electricity!
Wait, I found stuff up there, didn't I? Huh, okay. Weird. Aliens hate electricity, guys! Okay.
Okay, let's try the other console. God, I hope this works.
This is actually pretty cool. Shit. How do I get that other console open? My juice stick.
Move.
Okay, I'm gonna stun one of the guys. Oh fuck, they're immune? Because they're cops?
Move. Move.
Nice. Oh fuck, that guy's in dodging. Okay. Well, this guy's not in dodging stance, so I'm gonna wreck him.
Moo 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 moo! Moo!
Blocked! Damn, still in dodging stance.
Moo!
Shit. Wait, that's not gonna work. Item. Let's use a small health potion. Let's see, he's in dodging stance.
Boo! Boo!
There we go. Wait, he's not in dodging stance now.
Boo!
Fuck, he's dodging now. Is there a way I can break it? Let's eat something. Mana boost, let's do this. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding? I don't have enough mana.
Moo 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 moo.
Guy got chewed.
One audio log that was mildly amusing. A woman trapped on this ship left an audio log about some papers she had left in an alien cabinet, and she told me the code was 776. That was kind of cool because I didn't know the code before that. Though when I opened the cabinet, there was only some kind of power-up I didn't really need.
Oh god. Oh god, I got an itch. Oh god, that is the worst. Oh! Oh!
He's got an itch. Yes, yeah, keep going here. I'm gonna build any of these. Is it like here? I think I have to go here. Oh, okay. Here? No, but it's still not there. Oh shit. Oh, wow, that's disabled. Huh? The fuck, I didn't think I was able to press that not before. Okay, well, whatever. Are you fucking kidding me?
Okay. Next time's gotta be the turn. Give it all you got.
There's no way I can remember that.
I believe in you. Okay, that one doesn't work either. Head back towards the elevator.
Let's do this. There's more aliens there. Yeah, I got probed, guys, and so now I've got this alien technology device in my asshole.
This, but there's one more console you can try in that room across the bridge. The alien who works there is really tough, so be careful and remember to use electricity.
Remember to use electricity. Okay, let's. Hold on. Inventory. Wait. Where the hell is my stuff? Where the hell is all my. I have nothing on my juice? I mean, nothing on my hand? Why do I have nothing on my hands? Why do I have nothing on my hands? Okay, that's not what I wanted. I have nothing on my... Oh. Let's see, weapons deal 10% more damage, adds one armor, reducing enemy attack. Sick. Look at this alien. Look like fucking Terminator over here. Crutch of weakness. That does more damage. But this one, the holy staff is pretty good. Alien ray gun? Whoa. Hey, it does more. Hey, perfect. It does electricity. Gain a shield that blocks two hits at the start of combat. Shit, son! That's good, okay. Let's do this. Guys are fucking dead. Oh shit, here's the boss. Nice! Fucking reactor shield.
Move!
Move!
Holy shit, what the fuck happened? Ha! Oh fuck, I'm bleeding. Oh, he got wrecked. Man, there's like two.
No.
Awesome, I blocked all those, but I gotta use a cure potion. Fuck. Okay, let's do this. That guy's getting blocked. Okay, I'm just gonna do it on him. Ah, I didn't block the first one. Shit. Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me. Okay.
Okay, I didn't want you to have to do this, but there's one more console you can try in that room across the bridge. The alien who works there is really tough, so be careful and remember to use electricity.
Okay. Electricity. Let's go to back to the inventory. The alien ray gun is good. This. Equip the alien suit. This. You gain. No, this is lethal bow. Actually, hold on. Where I'm not using any bows. Actually, that's okay. Okay, let's do this. Hold on, I'll save here. Maybe so it doesn't load. So it doesn't always load the other way. Okay, let's do this.
Moo, moo.
Yeah. Okay. Let's... Fuck! I can't stun him? Ray gun it is, motherfucker.
Moo! Moo!
Nice.
Moo!
Okay, cure. I gotta use the cure right away. That guy's getting healed. Okay. Ray gun again, I guess.
Ooh.
Fuck, he's in dodging stance. Oh, this guy's healing him.
No.
Shit. Okay, let's use an item. I'll probably kill that guy.
Moo 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 moo. Moo. Moo.
Nice. Okay.
Moo.
Shit.
Moo.
Are you fucking kidding me? He hit me every time. Oh my god. Okay, gotta clean this shit up. Buffs removed. He's still in fucking perfect. Alien Chief of Security.
Moo! Moo! Moo!
49 HP. Fuck! That grenade. Chips ahoy! Let's do this. Okay, this guy's still... Oh shit, wrong person.
Moo!
Nice.
Moo! Moo!
14 Moo. HP!
Moo!
Nice. Man, okay.
Moo 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 moo!
Shit. Oh my god, I fucking blocked that at the last second. I gotta use cookies again. Fucking juice staff, let's do this.
Moo! Moo!
Oh fuck.
Moo!
And I'm bleeding. Let's drew him up.
Moo moo!
Pretty hefty combat there. Alien gloves.
Hey, that did it! The force field's down! Come on back and we can get out of here!
How the fuck did I get up there? Oh, yeah. Great. Yeah, let's go.
It's another Saturday night. Feeling alright, feeling okay.
Is this one? Oh, yeah, it is this one. Fucking asshole singing.
Great, you made it! Okay, use this panel here and we can all go home.
Oh my god. Got the first one.
Ah! Oh! No, not that way!
Fuck! God damn it. Oh. Na 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 na.
Oh, you did it! Oh, thanks, kid. I don't know who you are or if you're real, but consider me your friend. Until we meet again!
White power crystal. Hells yeah. Hold on, let's see. Oh, sick. Okay, how do I get out of here? Oh, I got a new message from Microchips. I'm sick right now. Okay, let's do this. Whoops. Got a new message from Randy. Hey, there's an elevator in the hallway to the right of the room you were trapped in. You can get out of that way, but I might have to broken elevator and use it. So I have to fix it first. Sorry about that. Ah, son of a bitch. Alien probe! Oh, wait. Yes. Nice. Okay. Fuck is this? These guys have so much HP, holy shit. What is this? Alien defense matrix. Alien pilot. Let's see if we can stun them first. Stunnable. Let's do this.
Ooh.
What? I thought they were stunned. Okay, I think I need to take out the back.
Moo! Moo!
Holy shit! Are you fucking kidding me right now? Not dodge that. God damn it. Okay. I was ready for it too. Fuck. I need to use a large potion.
Ooh.
Fuck. I'm losing so much HP. Fuck. I don't have a lot of cures left. Oh, wait. Swing of David does a lot of damage.
Ooh! Moo 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 moo! Moo!
Oh my god, damn it! Shit. It's so hard to dodge shit sometimes? Fuck. Chipoke! Let's see here. Inventory. I did get alien hand gloves. Gain 1 PP when you block an enemy attack. Okay, that's pretty good, but... Wait. Do I have any... Alien probe. Penetrates 20. Quite a bit of damage. Nice. Wow. Okay, this is gonna be pretty good. Let's do this. I gotta block everything. Okay. Alien Pro. Locked it! Yes! Okay. Let's do this. Nice. Block, block, block. Gotta use a small HP. Awesome. Let's do this. Let's see how much damage this fucking thing does.
Ooh!
Holy shit! That's what killed me last time. Fucking asshole, you're gonna die.
Move! Move! Move!
Did I fucking block everything, but they still did so much damage to me? What's the point of blocking then? Let's see.
Move!
Yeah. Wait, did you get there?
Move, move!
Thank you. Okay.
Yes? At what location? How many people in the town? Get in there and cover it up. This could change everything. Get everyone moving. We've got another UFO crash.
Another UFO crash, people. Upgrade available, a new message from Brandy. Let's do it. Jujitsu. Increases the damage. What is this? How can it increase it? Fuck, man. The poof that took a pee? What the fuck? Cash.
Good morning, champ. Good morning.
Oh, look, you've made friends. School's been canceled for a few days, sweetie. Go check it out on the news. Looks like you have a couple days off school, honey. More time to meet some new friends in the neighborhood.
You can't expect me to pat you on the back just because you've made a few friends. As soon as you have a lot of friends, then I'll be proud.
Come on, honey. It's a whole new town.
Go on.
Looks like you have a couple days off school, honey.
Come on, son.
More time to meet some new friends in the neighborhood.
Maybe you could try calling one of your friends today on your new phone. Just a thought. That's worse than before. You look like a... Come on, son. Get out there. Make friends.
What? Where am I... Oh, I do have a new phone, yes.
Oh, my God. They came out of nowhere. There was a huge earthquake, and then there was burning in my yard. Didn't you hear about it? It's all over the news. Here, look.
And that a large earthquake and several fires in the South Park area last night woke many residents from their sleep. Here with the report is a midget in a bikini.
Tom, government workers here are assuring everyone nothing out of the ordinary has happened.
They claim that the only reason huge tents have gone up to cover this area is to mask the construction of a new Taco Bell, which will open sometime later this month. Thanks, Midget. I do love me some Taco Bell. The mayor of South Park states that last night's tremors and fires are under control and that hopefully schools and businesses can open again soon.
It's horrible. You don't understand.
That's funny.
The elves, they took the stick! And it's bullshit because that is totally cheating. We specifically said no trying to take the stick at night. Elves are dirty little liars, and we have to lay waste to their entire base! You have some incredible ability to make friends quickly, Sir Douchebag. I'm sending you on a quest to go out into the lands of Zaron and recruit a whole nother faction to Koopa Keep. Find the goth kids and give them this letter. Get them to join our kingdom and we shall lay waste to the drow elves once and for all! Fucking cheaters.
Letter for the goth kids.
I was just come over to see if, well, if you wanted to come play with us again.
Ah, sick. Ally with the goths. Talk to the goth kids. Let's see. The goth kids were... I think they were at the school, right?
Oh, Timmy. Timmy!
Timmy! Teleporting fucking power is amazing. Oh wait, this is a wait. Oh, here we go. It is the South Park Elementary School. My bad.
Who's that?
I think it's that new kid people are talking about.
Beat it, new kid. This area is strictly for goth kids. What's this? Join the Kingdom of Koopa Keep to battle the wicked elves. All recruits welcome. Sorry, Frodo. We don't play Dungeons and Douchebags. Yeah, beat it, new kid.
Aw, come on. Let's do it. We never do anything.
No way. We can't do what this kid asks us to do. He's a conformist. Look at his clothes and his hair. Yeah, tell you what, new kid. Get the right clothes and some cigarettes and coffee and then talk to us again. Yeah, if you want to prove you aren't a conformist, then you need to look exactly like we do. Then maybe we'll consider hanging out with you.
Oh my god. I gotta become a goth kid? Fuck. Okay, so I gotta find, Kathy. Wait. Pokemon! Okay. Yeah, those are my quests. Fuck. The fuck? Drinking coffee is pretty goth. Buy some dark roast. Oh my god. Okay.
Some mornings I wake up with a sore asshole. I must be sleeping on it, Bunny.
Pokemon. Let's see.
It's like totally awesome to be mature like me and not immature like you, twerps.
Okay, I gotta buy some coffee.
Which of our local coffees would you like to try?
I could buy Dark Roast? Oh, here we go. Oh my god, fucking elves.
You'll pay for that. Quit it!
Hey, there he is! New kid! New kid! The Elf King has requested your presence. You can either come quietly, or you can fight. But I warn you, fighting this fight at this point in the game is a complete waste of time, and you might as well skip it and just come with us. You chose wisely, new kid. Come with us.
I'm the kingdom of the elves.
So, you're the new kid everyone is talking about. What's your name?
He doesn't talk, Elf King. He thinks he's hot shit or something.
I'm hot shit.
You're playing for the wrong side, dude. What did Wizard Fatass tell you? That we broke the rules and took the stick last night? He's lying.
Cartman is the one you should be fighting against. He's hiding the stick, which is cheating, and acting all betrayed and sad to get you to recruit more people for him.
We tracked a Twitter raven who says you are currently trying to recruit the Goths for the Wizard. Go recruit them, but bring them to us. Then we can ransack Cartman's stupid kingdom and get the stick back once and for all. I'm trusting you to do what's right, and kid, if you betray us, we'll tell everyone you're a butthole. I am sending our best ranger to help guide you. The bard is also at your disposal now.
Oh my god. Hey, cool.
You know what every good bard should have? A flute. If I had a flute, I could play fantastic melody. If I only had a flute. My Facebook says the ranger might be selling one. You know where the ranch is? I'd love to see if I could buy that flute. Hey, you want to go to the ranch? Maybe I can finally get that flute. Perhaps you would like the services of a level 10 bard. I am a master in the art of songs and jokes. There was a fair maiden from Stoneberry. I'm your huckleberry.
Oh my god, fucking so good.
All is lost. My contacts, my maps, my friends list, all taken from me by the she-ogre. She has no soul. You will help me battle the she-ogre and reclaim my iPhone? Perhaps you are one to be trusted. Very well. Let us end this. Need my help with anything? Need my help with anything?
Fuck your shit. Ah.
Our king may trust you, but that doesn't mean I have to.
Ooh.
Don't let Cartman use you. Don't let Cartman use you. Ah! Don't let Cartman use you. Ah, shit.
Their kingdom is so much better.
Any ally of the Elf King is an ally of mine, and my shop is open to you.
Cool. Let's see if I can sell some shit. No, not weapons. Junk. What is this? Okama Gamesphere, featuring the latest graphics and the most violent games from 2001. Yeah, fucking sell you all my elf ears. I have $140, holy shit. Oh my god, I'm gonna sell you AIDS.
The humans have raised banners around town claiming elf territory for their own. So saith the Well of Insight. Plus, it's all over Twitter. The Well says balance can be restored only if a chosen one were to fuck up their banners.
Chosen one would be to fuck up their banners.
No tricks, human.
Cool. Dude, the Elven Kingdom is so much better than the other one. Okay, let's do this. Oh my god, there's pubes in there. His house. Oh, these Jewish shit.
I guess that's cool.
Hardy boys. Take off on the TV show stuff. Cool. Why does everyone have this fucking book? I'm reading people's houses.
At least light a match.
Got a shit nugget. Awesome. Okay. This isn't Stan's house, so it doesn't really matter.
Hey, if you ever want to sue anybody, you can come to me first, okay?
Okay. Yeah, I did. You can, like, knock over everything, break everything. It's fucking awesome. Nice. Got druid robes. Okay, let's see what my quest is. I have a few. Talk to Billy Rancher at the local farm. He's got a flute. Do I really want to fucking do that? Okay, let's see. Oh, hold on. Where am I? Oh, this is Kyle's house. Is there... Whose house is this? Oh, let's go defeat the She Ogre. Who the hell is this kid?
Ow!
Music is awesome.
We'll not be seen tonight, so that we may bring you this Creep Sisters special.
Canada Channel presents the Creep Sisters.
He's got a vagina on his fucking...
Nothing can prepare you for this battle. If I die, tell the guys I fought bravely.
Defeat Shelly Marsh.
So, this is my room. Okay.
The Street Warrior? That's the fucking poster? Fuck you and your rock band. Stan's mustache. Fucking looting his room. Oh shit, what is it?
I'm never coming out! I'm never coming out!
Who is that?
I'm never coming out!
There's a fucking person in his closet.
And on that side is where my parents sleep, and across from that is the cave of the She-Ogre. Give me back my iPhone, demon!
You little turd!
I've brought help! Let's see you try and take us both!
Ah! Oh, shit.
Your days are numbered, She-Ogre!
Okay, we're gonna use the alien dildo probe on her. Let's fucking fart in her face. Aw,
fuck. Mind if I update my status while we're waiting here?
Hold on. I'm gonna use my jujitsu. Because I'm a Jew class. I use my jujitsu. Holy shit, he's got 3600 HP? Oh, what? Okay. What kind of abilities does he have? Discuss and might. Stan hurls a deadly disc at the target.
I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume. Go get him, boy! Hi-ya!
Oh wow, that's a pretty good hit. Shit. Okay, so she's bleeding. How did I make... Oh fuck, I don't have enough PP points. Not enough PP points! Let's use my alien probe on her. It's like a dildo with a lightning rod in it. Nice. Okay. Hold on, I'm gonna use an item. Chipotle burritos give you super bad farts. 70% mana. Nice. Mana boost.
You're going down! Ha! Yeah! Hey!
Fuck! Damn it. I don't have a lot. Oh, I do have quite a bit of cures. Shit. I took a lot of HP off of him. I need to heal. Eating cookies here. Okay, stand sword. Let's do this.
No way, dude! Aw, oh, come on!
Shit! This guy... so hard to block sometimes. Holy fuck! That one... No! Wrong guy.
You got a health potion on you?
Yeah, farted in her face. Okay, good. So now let's... Okay, so she's pissed. Good. She's got enough PP points.
Heads up!
What? Fuck, that took a lot of damage, okay. Oh, nice. That wasn't that bad. I gotta eat. Fuck. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Fucking perfect block, but it still did a lot of damage. Shit, man.
Take mine iPhone again, and I shall bring justice swifter yet.
Get out of my room, turd!
I bow to you, Ogre Slayer. I'm glad to call you friend.
All right. Let's see if I've got any new stuff. Okay, the ray gun is pretty good. Adds 6 armor, reducing enemy attacks. Melee attacking enemies can take up. Ooh. It's actually pretty good. Okay, let's see, we got some more quests that I can do. Magical songs. Where's the map?
Frost Giant, I stand in awe of you, hero. I continue to admire your awesomeness.
I'll hide better next time.
Ahoy, Maplebeard.
Avast there, matey. None shall pass.
Who the fuck is there on top?
I am a pirate king! I am a pirate king!
Oh my god.
Oof!
We know we're gonna win. Can we skip this?
Holy shit, these kids have a lot of HP. The fuck is going on?
You got somewhere you'd rather be?
Let's cut this guy. Let's circumcise this kid. Fighting kids over here, let's do this. Oh, this kid's gonna die.
Yeah. Oh no, you don't. You hit like my grandpa.
What? Holy shit, they fucking fire shit at us.
Done.
Ow.
Oh no.
That's right, kid. Let's get ready to get probed.
Oof.
Ha!
Fly!
I could do this all day.
Fucked up all the kids.
You're weird.
We did that. Destroy the banner in here. Okay. Let's go destroy that other banner.
Billy tried to steal my hidey spot, but I made him go away.
Fuck is this shit? Whose house is this? Some gay guys?
A mix-up at the post office, and they accidentally gave me a package for Miss Cartman. Any chance you can go to the post office and pick up mine while I drop this one by her house? I guess Miss Cartman and I like to shop at the same... places.
Bet you do.
Sure is a lot of walking.
Okay, hold on. Let's go get that thing for Timmy. Whoa.
I'll give you a good price.
What? Oh, shit. Nice. Okay.
I'll give you a good price.
Oh, I can only buy stuff? I can't sell anything? Music is sick. What the fuck is going on? Oh, the door opens. Nice. Okay, I got the goth clothing. Which one do I have to use? Oh, Dragon Shout.
Yeesh. Haven't we been here before?
Aw, shit! I have to fight fucking...
Fresh meat for my trusty wolf companion!
Ew! Got fucked. Holy shit! Why am I fighting these dogs? Fuck. Oh yeah, I can't get some food. Because of that screwing. Fuck! How is that even a value? Oh my god, fuck off. Got an upgrade. Oh, nice, you can stun the stuff.
I
I think we should go that way.
Which way? We just... What the fuck? What? The fuck is going on here? Shit!
Fresh meat for my trusty wolf companion.
Shit. Oh my god, fuck off. Bleeding is so hard. That fucking block probably saved me.
You asked for it. Yeah!
How can I use... I can't use any of my six... There we go.
Hi-ya!
Kingdom of Canada. It is accessible only to the most noble and valiant of people. Oh, no, you don't. I can see that you are not Canadian. And there's only one way a non-Canadian can ever hope to enter the gates of our country. You must go back to your land and return here with a passport. No, you see? No matter which way you go, I block you. What, you think we just let anybody into Canada? No, you see? No matter which way you go, I block you. What up? You see? No matter which way you go, I block you. What, you think we just let anybody into Canada? Nope. You see? No matter which way you go, I block you.
Oh my god, so good.
Haven't we been here before?
We have. Fuck me.
We know we're gonna win. Can we skip this?
Okay. Because I am marked for fucking death. Seriously. I'm running out of food, man.
Did a pretty sweet job with my costume. Enough!
Oh my god. That was actually a pretty sweet attack. I'm not gonna lie. Let's fuck this dog up. No, he's marked for death. Okay.
Kind of like dying right now.
My health has gotten low. You got a health potion on you?
I don't, bro. Shit. Can't believe we won that. Oh my god, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Look, get out of this goddamn forest.
Haven't we been here before?
What?
I think we should go that way.
This way? We were here already. Oh my god, we were just here. But isn't that right, man?
Jesus, not again. Oh, no, you don't. Yeah.
Get out of this goddamn forest. How many guys do I have to defend here? Wow.
Yuck.
me.
Something about this place reminds me of Jimmy.
Aw, you founded me.
What is the point of this? Oh. Yeah, put the sensor on top. I see. Fucking rat? Oh shit, hold on.
Attack!
Ow!
Defense is down. Awesome. Oh, this ability is amazing.
Hey.
Awesome. Let's fucking with the rat with a dildo. Hey Marcellus, how's it going?
Ah! Yeah. Total ponage.
Nice. Let's try to go to the goth kids. The school is here.
Tip me.
Oh wait, I need to put on the clothing probably for the kids, right?
Conform somewhere else, kid.
Spawn.
We don't hang with conformists. Go
find
get
your
the
own
stuff to look
despair.
Like me.
God.
What? I thought I had everything. Forge an alliance with the Goths. Okay, well, I guess I don't have any. Find pack of smokes. Oh. I can't put on pants. I don't think they have pants. It's not pants. I'm missing one item. I'm gonna need to find a pack of cigarettes. Okay, let's go to the north here. Gotta go buy a pack of cigarettes. Damn it.
Last cigarette. You guys got more?
Yeah, we just stole a fresh pack.
Not the girl kind again.
Yeah, they're slibs. Smoke too if you're such a big bad asshole.
I wonder if I'm gonna have to fight them. Probably. Wait, I had the alien helmet on, druid suit.
Get lost, kid. We're trying to smoke
here.
Take
your stupid...
Take...
We've got this.
Yeah, my mom doesn't smoke. Too bad. Oh, shit. It's big kids. Let's see this.
I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume.
Yeah, she did. Okay, let's stun one of these guys.
I got all the time in the world, bitch.
Stun the guy in the back. Nice. Stunned. Half HP. Let's see. Use my whirlwind ability. Ooh, this is gonna be good. Awesome, he's bleeding. Aw, what? I blocked that.
Oh, no, you don't.
Nice. Blocked those two. Oh, he died. Nice. Oh, hold on. I'm gonna mark this guy for that.
Make your move. Go, boy. Ow.
Okay, his defense is down. Nice. Dildo hit.
Like they even said a chance.
Cigarettes acquired. Awesome. That's full. Oh, yeah. Awesome. I thought I actually had to buy them, but obviously you can't buy them since you're a kid. Then again, this is fucking South Park, so you don't know. You never know. Maybe you can buy the cigarettes, but who knows? Okay, let's do this. Do I have to put on clothing?
Go conform somewhere else, kid.
Fuck. Maybe I have to equip everything. Goth cap. Goth clothing. I love the bonuses. They like give you absolutely nothing proper. Charisma. Lose faith in humanity every turn. Yes.
Oh joy, it's Butthole the Barbarian from the Dungeons of Dumbass.
You gotta admit he looks better.
Yeah, he's almost a goth.
Being goth isn't just how you dress, it's a frame of mind. It's time for you to prove that you go against society's rules.
Yeah.
There's a big PTA meeting happening right now at the community center. You need to walk right into the middle of that meeting and tape this sign to their table.
Yeah, that will prove your individuality.
Go on, beat it. And don't come back until you have a picture of that sign taped to the PTA table.
Damn it. The community center, I think, is nearby. Yeah. The sign is funny. It just says, fuck you, conformists. Oh, man. Let's see. The community center. Oh, the community center is right next by. Next door.
There's some weirdo hanging out at the public storage. I'm not going.
I'm gonna hit that.
Butter's got a horrible snuggie over there. Yeah, have fun in there. I think I'll wait it out.
Let's do this.
It isn't right, I tell you! Out of nowhere, this huge Taco Bell is being built, and now our children are missing precious school time!
Parents, we've been assured by the builders that they're working to fix whatever problems they've encountered, and school should be able to resume soon.
Resume soon? Who do they think they are? They think we're gonna see a Taco Bell as being more important than our kids' educations?
What if it's not really a Taco Bell we're dealing with? Thanks for coming, new kid. Everyone, this is the kid whose family just moved to town. We've become very close friends. His name is... What's your name? Well, anyway, this child and I witnessed something last night, and I'd like you to hear his story. Go ahead, kid. Tell them, you know, about all the... Go ahead, tell them that stuff.
This is a waste of everyone's time. If the PTA isn't going to do something about Taco Bell taking over,
I play quite a bit of different games.
Come on!
Let's go!
Come on!
I generally play first-person shooters. That's my main forte. But since I've been starting to stream, I have, well, if you take a look at my Steam profile, I have over 350 games, so I'm trying to finish a lot of the games that I bought that I really like the developers, and I appreciate the game, but I've never actually played. I do have TF2, but I haven't played it in a while.
Look, I know how you're feeling, okay? But this isn't gonna solve anything. We've got to get inside that Taco Bell and find out what's really going on. Help me with that, and I'll help you with this. I saw you on the ship. You have pretty good control over your farts. Meet me in the bathroom. It's time for you to learn some real power.
Okay. I can't play Team Fortress for a very long time because I prefer the old classic ones over the new one.
Don't be screwing around in here! Ow!
Why don't you exercise your free speech at home, little boy?
Hey! Fuck the conformists. Why, are they a good lay? I used to have a bad hoarding problem, okay, but I got past it. Now I can just throw things away. Would you mind throwing this away from me? I just need it thrown away somewhere very specific. I'll show you on your map. Okay.
Okay.
This is a PTA meeting, young man. Be on your way.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I've been playing first-person shooters for like 20 years,
but you are undisciplined. Let me show you what I mean. Come at me. Try and fart on me. Come on. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again.
Wait.
Kia!
What?
You call that farting on someone?
The hell's
you
going
missed
on?
By a mile. Try again.
Oh my god.
Kia! You call that
okay.
farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed
by a mile. What am I doing wrong?
Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again.
What am I doing wrong? What the fuck is going on?
Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try a Kia!
Oh, up and down. No, it can't
someone,
be.
You missed by a mile. Try again.
Let's try it. Yeah, it's not.
Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Hi, cha! See that?
That
fart's over there somewhere.
Oh my god.
Didn't come close. So. What do you do when people can block your farts? You must learn to control your farts to move and release at a specific time.
That was so hard because it wasn't specific.
I'm going to teach you a fart called the Sneaky Squeaker. It will become your greatest ally. Don't believe me? Try and block my attack. You see that? I distracted you.
Distracting
your opponents is key to battle. Look, let me show you again.
It's fucking
Pay
awesome.
Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me. No, you're not forming it right. Imagine you're chewing bubblegum with your butthole. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity.
Oh my god.
Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind
Okay, let's try this. Aw, what? Come on.
Nikki, it needs more surface. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity.
The controls are not very intuitive.
Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me.
Okay.
Oh, hey, guys.
Oh, Mr. Mackey?
Now it's your turn. Use Sneaky Squeaker to distract Mr. Mackey over to the corner there.
Hey, did you guys hear that? Sounded like a chipmunk.
Kinga! Very, very good. Now use what I taught you to sneak inside that Taco Bell. Find out what they're up to and report back here. And no matter what happens, never fart on anyone's balls. You got that? All right. Now go.
Yes. Don't fart on anybody's balls, guys. Come on. Yeah, I know. The fucking kick right in the face. Okay, have I fucking recruited the goth kids? There's so many quests piling up now. Okay, let's check this out. Nice. I wonder if I can use the distraction farts now. But they're probably gonna take a lot of mana. Fuck, that's so annoying.
Are your hobbiteers failing you? I gave you your quest. Bug off!
Oh my god. Are you serious? I won't be able to finish this? Damn it. Fuck, I gotta sneak into that. Okay, I can't do that. So, not yet, at least. So let's do some of the other quests. Let's see. Get slave's package from the mailman. Okay, we could do that. We could do that. So, okay. Let's use the Timmy transport system. What kind of games do you play, Marcellus? Hey man, thanks for the follow. That really helps us a lot. What kind of games do you play? I know you said you play. Do you play Team Fortress at all?
Ooh, fast travel to me!
Fast travel to me! Oh shit, where am I? Hold on. Oh, you do play TF2?
That's Butt Brady! Wait.
I always see these strange emo children.
How many hours have you dumped into it? And what's your favorite class? Oh, nice. Nice, there's a fast travel right in front of the post office. Sick. Why is everyone on their fucking phone?
Cut it out!
I'd love to chat, but you're unpopular.
Montage! Montage!
Biggest damn Taco Bell I've ever seen. Makes the Applebee's look like a pile of dog shit.
Look at that domestic male thing jumping in the back, it's a penis. What am I supposed to do? I'm supposed to pick up a package, right? Where's that chick? Oh, what? I'm telling you, it's a real penis. Oh my god, I picked up his package. It's a penis, I'm telling you. Oh my god, this guy's on his fucking... Okay. Okay, we got this quest. It's fucking hilarious. Fucking music is hilarious. Okay, so we got that quest complete, I think? No, it's not complete. Okay, so I gotta give him his package. Let's use the Timmy Travel. Is that the best place, or is this the best place? I think this is the best place to go. Why do I need to friend him? Who is that? Okay, hold on. Okay, I'm almost there. Oh, I think this is the house. Isn't this the house?
Thanks, kid. My night is looking a whole lot better now. Here, if you ever need my help, use this. I can't help with any tough fights, though. I don't want to get a fissure. Come back and find me if you want to call me again. But give it a day. I go to a lot of parties.
You have now access to summon item. Summons are powerful abilities that can vanquish all your foes. Why? That's weird. Does it give you a reason why? Maybe my friends list is full. But can't, my friends list can't be full. Okay, okay. What? No way. I don't have that many friends. Let's see here. View friends. There's no way my friends list is full. Is it? Wow. Let's see. What am I adding? MLP dubstep? Let's try that. Is this the person I'm adding? Stellar? This doesn't look like that person. Ball stamp? Ball stamps. Oh, Marcellus. Here we go. You're offline. I can still add you as friend. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Yeah, I don't think my friends list is full. There's no way my friends list is full. Oh man.
Guess Mr. Mackey will never quite get over what that owl did to him.
Fucking wrecking everything in his storage room. Holy shit, he's got so much junk here. Oh, sweet Pokemon. What am I fucking looking for here? I could hit that rat. Wait, what the hell is going on? Okay. Hmm. Okay. Oh, I see. I can get up there, but how the fuck do I get up there? Oh, shit! Wow, I couldn't even see that. The alien probe! Nice! Oh, nice. There we go. Alright! Nice. Okay. Is that quest done? Yeah, I think it is. Okay, awesome. Talk to Rancher Bill. Okay, I couldn't do that. Enter Mr. Castagas and drop off his monitor. I did. Isn't this... do I find his monitor or something like that and then drop it off? These are wigs. Junk. Is there a monitor here? Canadian... You're just getting your TF2 squad? What? Jesus, I have so much items here. Also have a giant dildo, by the way, called Black Thunder. Pubes, if anybody wants it. Wait, these are consumables. Hair, eyewear. There's a quest. Here we go. Oh, there we go. Okay, I put the monitor in. Nice. Awesome. Okay, let's try to talk to that rancher guy. Or try to find him. He's not here, and I can't ring the doorbell. Yeah, for some reason I can't... okay. Okay, so we can't finish that quest. Oh yeah, let's try that one. Attach that bear pear peg thing. Not all people are good. How do I get to the transformer? fight this person? Man, this person, I have to fight them.
You think they'd know better?
Summon Mr. Slave to share his inner self with a single enemy.
This could be kind of fun!
Jesus Christ.
What, that's it?
What the hell just happened? Did he just swallow the guy? In his butthole or something? Okay. That was a little weird. So how am I supposed to install it up in there? Yeah, how am I supposed to install the thing in the transformer? Oh, maybe I have to go. No, that doesn't make any sense. Spring is on the way. Such a fun and inspiring
time to decorate. Just like most women out there. Oh, hey, you're the new kid. My sister, the princess, texted me about you. She thinks you're cute.
Weird house. Fucking disgusting. I generally play classes that are required to win whatever we're playing. But my favorite class is the heavy. And then, I guess after that, I could say the soldier.
Hear about the renters. Usually they're real fun and energetic. If you see Kenny, tell him to pick up some dinner on his way home. Not them fancy toaster strudels, though. Just regular Pop-Tarts.
They've got some simple little sparkles from the hobby store. They come in a little tube, which make them very... Shoot. Right up the old... There we are.
Oh, nice. Yeah, medics are hard to come by. People don't like playing them because they don't have a lot of action. How do I get up there? I want to know how the fuck to get up there. Screw that, I'm not going into that stupid forest again. Yeah, I actually like playing medic too, quite a bit. If you have a good person to play something with, like if they're heavy or something like that, medic and heavy combo are crazy. Destroy all human banners. Okay, there's a banner. It's a banner by the park. Okay, let's use the Timmy fast travel. Let's go to the park. That's one place we haven't been yet. Got those. Church.
Tip me.
See ya. If you're gonna come back, see ya later.
I hope. This place is dark and scary. What if you never found me?
Kindergartner's found. What is quick fixing? I don't even know what that is.
Ah!
next here? Okay. Okay, it's a medical med gun, yeah. Let's see what it is. TF2 wiki. Let's see, medic. A quick fix. Ubercharge increased healing by 300 and grants immunity to movement impairing effects. Plus healing rate, press 50% max overheal. Oh, the overheal is less. Is that what I'm getting? So the healer rate is... see. Quick fix. Your heal rate is up and your Uber charge rate is up. Yeah, I prefer
the Uber as well.
The immunity is not bad. Restoring the balance. Destroy the human banner in Kevin Soleil's neighborhood. Where's that? Oh, okay.
Oh!
Timmy! Yeah, it is, but the immunity is much better. Like actually having immunity is quite a bit better. In my opinion, being immune for X amount of seconds is better than overhealing. Okay, so that quest is complete. Is this guy's name literally Dog Poo? Jesus. Hey, Kristen, how's it going? This guy's name is literally Dog Poo.
Our territory is restored. I am honored to friend you, Dragonborn.
Yes! His name is actually Dog Poo. Wow. Sick! Okay, abilities. Wait. Do I have another ability? Oh yes, I have another perk. Awesome. Use a potion that gives you attack up in addition to the potion's usual effects. Counterattack enemies with your ass. These perks are not that great. Think about that one. New message from Cartman. Okay. Oh, shit. Hold on. Use Timmy fast travel. South Park Mall? Is that where the Oh, yeah, that's where the thing crashed. Okay.
Ooh, fast travel to me!
Ooh, fast travel to me! Goodbye! There it.
Move along, sir. I can't look at you without feelings of deep personal shame.
Yeah, because I wrecked you. Hey, hey, sexy lady. Ah!
Folks, there's nothing to be concerned with here. Absolutely nothing out of the ordinary is going on. We're simply getting ready for the grand opening of a new Taco Bell. New Taco Bell opening soon. Very big Taco Bell. It's going to open in a few weeks. Thank you. Will this Taco Bell be serving Enchiritos?
What?
Well, is it going to be a full menu Taco Bell, or is this going to be one of those Taco Bell KFC combos?
We got a guy out here asking a lot of questions. Just stick to the script as laid out in the protocol. But he wants to know if the Taco Bell will have Enchiritos or not, sir. Damn it, we don't have a contingency for that. Michaels, isolate and neutralize the threat.
Yes, sir.
Look, it's a simple question. If this is going to be a huge Taco Bell, will it serve Enchiritos? I think we have a right to know.
Mark?
Folks, we know you're all very excited, but for your safety, we ask you stay clear of the construction site.
Mark?
You will need to use the sneaky squeaker to get past the guards. Ah, excellent. My new moves. Let's talk to this bitch whose husband just got shot.
Sweetie? Sweetie?
Sweetie, your fucking husband just got shot. God. Someone's eating crab wontons.
This place doesn't really look like a Taco Bell.
Property.
Damn it. That's locked, so I can't go in there. Fuck, I got kicked out. Okay, let's do this again.
Sounds like someone's having car trouble.
Sounds like someone's having car trouble. Wow, this game is made for Thomas. Shit.
Huh?
engaging hostile.
Hey, get shit out of there. That's Taco Bell property.
Damn it. I gotta equip that thing beforehand. Damn it. The alien technology is too powerful.
That's enough. Ow. Beat it, kid. That's enough.
Sounds like ketchup in a squeeze bottle.
Sorry, absolutely nobody allowed past. Check back in a few weeks.
Don't you know any way to get past people?
I do, shut up.
Madonna? Ma'am?
The fuck, Madonna?
I think someone's testing Tupperware.
Nice. Sick. I'm in.
But so far we've been unable to stop the UFO from leaking the toxic waste. We've contained all we can, but there are no guarantees an outbreak will not occur.
And does the alien liquid appear to have the same effect as last time?
I'm afraid so. When the alien waste reacts with organic material on Earth, it turns things into Nazi zombies.
Here
we go again.
God damn it. I'm so tired of Nazi zombies. It's so overused.
If the wrong person gets their hands on that green toxin, it could totally spread it. We have a big problem.
All right. We're gonna have to completely obliterate everything in a 3-block radius. Find locations for the bombs and bury it all. Then make up a fake story about an earthquake. We can contain the outbreak this time if we act quickly enough. Let's move!
Everything we've just talked about has been recorded onto this tape. I'm going to leave it alone here for a few minutes, then come back later and have it encrypted and locked away so nobody ever hears what was said in this meeting.
Yes, good idea.
Oh my god.
What the fuck? It's broken free!
He needs to have your roof at us!
Ah! Oh my god.
We know we're gonna win. Can we skip this?
To fucking fight Nazi zombies?
Your Irish Ule! Ha!
Ooh, yeah! I'm gonna slingshot this bitch.
Dude, I'm just happy this whole stupid thing is over with.
Sick, got a SWAT vest.
Man, this secret government base room sure is boring. You'd think that a secret government base would have more cool stuff in it.
Pokemon! Oh, nice. Did I pick up a broken condom? Oh shit, that just gets me outside. I don't want to do that. Well, I think I have to escape, right? Holy shit, this guy got killed.
There's something really weird about those pale German guys.
Oh shit! Oh no, zombies!
Don't be starting shit with us!
Okay, let's see here. What? They're not even... Oh my god. Jesus, why are they not... Oh fuck, these guys are posting?
Oh no you don't!
Nice.
No way, dude!
Holy shit, that curbstone was... Oh my god, okay, Okay, this is not good.
Ooh.
Shit. What? Fuck, he's stunned. How am I supposed to dodge fucking bombs? Well, not bombs, sorry. Fuck. I'm dead. Jesus, that's actually pretty tough. Damn.
There's something really weird about those pale German guys.
Okay, I am level 8. Oh, I have nothing on. Attack again when you can. Right? I'm still wearing fucking goth clothing. Gain ability when you're below 15, that's okay. SWAT. SWAT tactical gloves. 2% went to blocking. Whoa, stone hammer. Nice, okay. It's part of my quest. Let's go, Stan.
Move along, sir. I can't look at you without feelings of deep...
Okay, let's go to the PTA meeting. That's the community center. Right? The community center. Okay, let's go to the community center.
Okay, thanks, you threw that away from me? You might be thinking I still have a hoarding issue, but you'd be wrong. Okay. Would you like to be friends on Facebook?
What's this? It's a recording. There's data on here.
Did they say anything?
What kind of Taco Bell is it going to be?
When are they
going
to be finished building it?
All right, we're going to have to completely obliterate everything in a 3-block radius.
What?
Set charges underground to blow up the area and bury it all. Then make a fake story about an earthquake.
They're gonna just blow up 3 blocks?
Sons of bitches.
You sons of bitches!
What gives them the right? I knew there was more to this. It's not a simple Taco Bell we're dealing with. It's the most massive Taco Bell ever built. You see, ever since the whole Doritos Locos Tacos thing, Taco Bell thinks they can do whatever they want.
Well, not here. Not in our town.
You've done well, new kid. We're not going to let Taco Bell win. I'll take that picture you wanted now of you with the PTA. Nice. I'll send it to you.
Nice.
The PTA will call on you should we need you again.
Awesome. Yeah, he texted that picture to me, so that means I can recruit the goth people.
If you're ever traveling,
Jesus, there's like zombies everywhere. The hell is... Holy shit, that curbstone is like fucking... Oh my god. Dude, this guy's eyes taken. Shit, I got like wearing a Nazi armband. Sick.
Go conform somewhere else, kid.
Oh my god, do I have to fucking...
Are your hobbit ears failing you? I gave you your quest.
I know. I'm just... Homeless camps relocating.
Go about your questing, hobbit boy.
We are all dying from the moment we are born.
Oh my god, do I need to fucking change clothing?
Those clothes.
Whoa, he did it.
Nice.
Yeah, but he's still not goth. He'll have to pass the final test. You may look goth, Frodo, but can you dance goth? Less enthusiasm.
Totally fucking bullshit.
You call that smoking? God. I'm feeling the rage. I like what you did with your coffee there.
Whoa. After the combo.
What do you think? He's pretty goth.
He's pretty goth, right?
Yeah, that was pretty good.
I felt his pain.
All right, new kid, you've officially proven yourself. Yeah, just tell us where you need us and we'll be there.
Yes. Goth kids are mine! Awesome. Got lice? What the fuck? Ooh, 2 perks available. Hmm. What is considered a magic attack? It says each time you perform a magic attack with your weapon, you recover some PP points. But what the fuck are PP points? Yeah, you recover. It's already bad enough, I don't want to do that. Oh, your ranged attacks, okay. Do that. Choose to fight the humans. Save. Okay, I gotta put my inventory back on. Seven armor, reducing enemy attacks, increases max HP. Whoa. Nice. Because you can add modifiers in, so let's see. Don't forget. Pokemon. Okay, wait, what's the main quest line? Gain new abilities. To side with Kyle against Cartman? Damn, this is hard. I like the Elven Kingdom better. So, we're gonna go to the Elven Kingdom. SWAT vest and shit.
New kid, I'm sorry I ever doubted you. I hereby make you a member of the Drow Elves of the Forest.
Yay!
New kid, you have our friendship. I hereby level you up to the rank of Commander.
Commander douchebag.
My lord, we know where the humans are hiding the stick.
What, really?
We just intercepted their messages on Twitter. You shot down their message, Raven.
Right, we shot down their Raven. And the evil Wizard King has hidden the stick inside his desk at school.
Dude, of course. Carmen hid it in his desk. Drowls of the forest, we know where the humans are hiding the stick. I knew Carmen was cheating. We shall march on the school and make the hallways drip of their blood.
Awesome.
Defenders of freedom, we thank you for your courage in joining our fight. Tonight, we are no longer elves or goths. Tonight, we fight as one.
I feel like such a homo sapien right now.
The elves are here. They have blown their war horn. Blow our stand.
Okay.
Elves, flank left. Goth kids, prepare to attack from behind. The front's barricaded. Commander Douchebag, see if you can get in through the side entrance and take out their defenses from behind.
Jesus, what the fuck am I wearing? Okay, this is where we're gonna save. Okay, we're gonna stop the playthrough here. I think I'm gonna play some stuff.